Centrioles are very cool structures that are found in pairs in almost all mammalian cells. And their structure is closely linked to a range of functions they play within the cell. However, they're also very small, so more than 1,000 times smaller than the width of a human hair, and therefore we need very powerful techniques such as super-resolution fluorescence microscopy in order to visualize them. So what I did is that I developed and enhanced a super-resolution microscope, which allowed us to capture previously unobserved molecular organization within this highly structured organelle. So what we discovered in the structure of the centriole, that there is this this one specific biochemical modification that was thought to cover the outside of this organelle, actually manifests an apparent twist. And this is not because of the structure itself, so the organelle itself twisting, but this modification actually rotating around it. In order to advance our super-resolution capabilities and capture these structures, I had to first sort of take a step back. And so I built a previously developed super-resolution microscope, but then the critical improvement was sort of my design of a novel illumination strategy, which allowed us to capture up to 10 times larger fields of view, and therefore collect up to 10 times more images of these centrioles faster. This work provides a robust pipeline that can be used to study other structures within the cell, such as, for example, mitochondria, which produce energy inside the cell, or even study other molecular machines, such as viruses,